The Vivo V50 Lite comes with a 6500 mAh battery. That's right, a 6500 mAh battery. This phone also comes with this massive 90-watt flash charger. So how long will this charger take to fill this device from 0% to 100%? Let's find out. And by the way, I had already turned on fast charging before the phone went off. With the phone completely off, it only takes 3 seconds for the screen to turn on after I turn on the power. There we have it. 1% in 1 minute, 11% in 5 minutes, 21% in 10 minutes, 30% in 15 minutes, 40% in 20 minutes, 48% in 25 minutes, 57% in half an hour, 65% in 35 minutes, 73% in 40 minutes, 81% in 45 minutes, 89% in 50 minutes, 99% in 55, actually 100% in 55 minutes. And this is very close to the figure that Vivo got in their lab results, because Vivo actually got 53 minutes for full charge. That was very impressive, charging a 6500 mAh battery in less than an hour. That's it. Also watch my other video about the Vivo V50 Lite. I have the quick unboxing, full review, and screen recording video. Let's meet in the next video. Thank you again for watching, and goodbye.